Interstate 385 in Greenville has been closed, at least part of it, following a deadly crash this morning. A car and a pickup truck collided around 4:30 a.m. It happened on I-385 South near the Pleasantburg Drive interchange. 48-year-old Thelma Leek died at the scene, according to the Greenville County Coroner. We don't know the conditions of anyone else involved in the accident. The Highway Patrol and Greenville Police are investigating. We can tell you that at last check, Interstate 385 southbound leaving downtown Greenville is still closed.